What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox join error or issue when your Roblox client is not starting properly on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If you're having trouble joining an experience when starting a Roblox game through your browser, then I suggest opening a new Incognito browser window and try starting the same Roblox game again. If the game launches without any issues, then the problem is usually related to browser extensions, add-ons, or the saved Roblox cache on your device. I will use Google Chrome in this example, but you can follow along using any web browser. Select the extensions icon in your toolbar and select Manage Extensions. On this page, disable the browser extensions that were previously enabled to see if this fixes the problem. Next, click on this menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. Under Privacy and Security, navigate to Cookies and Other Site Data. Scroll down and select See All Site Data and Permissions. From here, search for roblox.com and proceed to delete all saved cookies for the domain before trying to launch a Roblox experience again. If you don't have any browser issues, and you're still unable to join Roblox games, then you should make sure that you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, check for recent updates. If an update is available to you, download it before restarting your PC. This can, in many cases, fix temporary issues with your Windows PC. Compatibility issues between the Roblox app and your Windows PC can cause startup issues with the game. Search for Roblox in your Start menu and select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Roblox application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your Roblox Player properties, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option. Under Compatibility Mode, enable the Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 option and set this option to Windows 7. Don't forget to apply your changes. And then, you can launch Roblox on your Windows PC. In case nothing helped you out, then it's suggested to reinstall Roblox on your system. Navigate to your Windows settings. In the App section, head to your installed apps and search for Roblox. Click on the menu icon for the Roblox player and select Uninstall. It will take a few seconds for the uninstaller to run. Next, open up your File Explorer. Navigate to the drive on which you saved Roblox on. Program Files. In this folder, delete the Roblox folder before heading to roblox.com on your browser of choice. You might be required to log back into your account after deleting the Roblox site cache, and then proceed to start a Roblox experience. You'll be required to re-download the game files and wait for the client to be reinstalled to your system. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.